naturally this thought comes to the mind that okay, we are chanting, but at least this lalasa should be there, how I can get purified and how I can achieve the perfection in this very lifetime. And Prabhupada has said many times in his purports and the lectures. So His Holiness Bhakti Sundara Swami, a sannyasi, Prabhupada disciple, and he frequently comes to Vrindavan. Those who are from Vrindavan temple, they must be knowing him. So his name was something like Jagat Chakshu Prabhu, and he took sannyas from Radhana Swami Maharaj. His name became Bhakti Sundara Swami. Yes. So once he was giving class in temple, which is long back when I was here, 10 years back. So one nice inspirational statement I got. After hearing that, my inspiration or my, especially I am talking about the patience, dhairya increase. Otherwise sometime we become impatient. He said, in one occasion, the disciple asked to His Divine Grace, Srila Prabhupada, how long it takes, how long it took to get perfection in chanting, or you experience the presence of Lord. And Prabhupada said that since childhood I am experiencing the presence of Lord. Now, exactly at what age, what time you experienced that Lord is in front of you? And in different occasion, but at some occasion, and the reporter was insistently asking the same question to Prabhupada. Prabhupada said, 4 years, at the age of 4 years, I saw the Lord. This is very famous. But in this occasion, when this devotee was repeatedly asking, he said, see, why I said that 4 years, this is like 4 years means in one sense you get that time the child comes to the sense. Otherwise he is like very infant. He is a pure devotee since child. Yes or no? Krishna Prasthaya is very dear to Krishna. But sometime the acharyas, the pure devotee also, in different occasion to encourage the devotees, they behave differently. So that time when the devotee asked, he said, it took 35 years for me to become perfect in chanting. No? He said like this. So when I heard this sentence from Maharaj, it took 35 years for him to become perfect in chanting. Perfect means perfect. And that is prema naam, prema naam. So when I heard this, it was so faith-giving, so inspirational, and boosting the patience, that okay, so don't get discouraged, you are on track and continue. So for Mahatmas it takes time, so we are not Mahatmas, but Dhritatmas, at least we are in the path.